Welcome to A&M Education, College of Creativity and Technology. In this session, we are going to discuss on the topic Measures of Central Tendency. One of the most important objectives of statistical analysis is to get one single value that describes the characteristics of the entire mass of unVLD data. Such a value is called the central value or an average or the expected value of the variable. The word average is very commonly used in day-to-day conversations. For example, we often talk of average boy in a class, average height or life of an Indian, average income, etc. When we say he is an average student, what it means is that he is neither very good nor very bad. Just a mediocre type of student. However, in statistics, the term average has a different meaning. Definition of average. According to Clark, average is an attempt to find one single figure to describe whole of figures. According to Croxton and Cowden, an average value is a single value within the range of the data that is used to represent all the values in the series. Since an average is somewhere within the range of the data, it is also called as a measure of central value. Objectives of averaging. There are two main objectives of the study of averages. First, to get single value that describes the characteristics of the entire group measures of central value by condensing the mass of data in one single value, which enables us to get bird's eye view of the entire data. Second, to facilitate comparison measures of central value. It enables comparison to be made. Comparison can be made either at a point of time or over a period of time.